Hi, my name is Steve Lopez with Better Homes Realty. Welcome to 11067 Lorene Street in the city of Whittier. This property is located just south of Palm Avenue and just west of Palm Park. As you can see, this area shows a tremendous pride of ownership. These homes were built in the early 50s, and most homes still have their original owners. Again, landscaped yards in the area. Tremendous pride of ownership is shown throughout this area. Now, this property in particular was built in 1950. Per the assessor's information, shows 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms. In actuality, they've altered the master somewhat to convert it to a den. Please join me as we go inside. This is the entryway. As you can tell, the home is in its original state, which is perfect for a potential buyer to come in and to add their own flavor to the home. This home does have 2 fireplaces, both functional. This would be the first one. They are wood and gas burning fireplaces. And as you can tell, the brick is in very good condition. Now, if we can go this way, this first hallway will lead us into the bedrooms. This first bedroom, as you will notice throughout the home, lots of closet space, which comes in very, very handy. Carpet is throughout. Carpet is in very good condition. Spacious room. Next, we have the first bathroom. This first bathroom does have the tub and shower. And again, is original, very clean. Next, we will enter the second bedroom. Second bedroom, again, very good size.